What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Do the go for it there, yep. And then do the two die blitz there. If he gets them both down, he'll probably take it. Didn't, nice. Rerolls it, he'll take them both down, absolutely. Doesn't break either one of us, it looks like. Okay. Could have been worse. Could have been worse. Alright, so. How do we want to do this now? See if we can get the one die yellow here first. Nice. Alright, so. Good enough. Not gonna re-roll that one. He should have brought him here, did the two die hit there, then he could have blitzed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, blitzed him. He missed that. He absolutely missed that. I think he's going to break tackle out to blitz there for three dice. But he could have got the blitz on this guy instead. He absolutely missed that. Okay. That means he's not blitzing my one turner, which is good. We're in trouble this next turn, though, if we don't pick this ball up. We should have did the go for it and pick the ball up on that last turn. Should have done the go for it and pick the ball up. Should have done the go for it. Take down there. No, we won't use stand firm. Should push him here. Pushed him the wrong way. Ooh, doing the one die there. Wow. That was gutsy. He's gonna try to pick the ball up, that's why. Yeah, he's going to try and pick the ball up. That's absolutely what he's going to do. It's gutsy to do that one die, though, if you're going to try to pick it up, because if you had to use your reroll, you wouldn't have the reroll here. And he picks it up. Jeez Louise. All right, well, that just fucking happened. And I fail this. Nope, nope, I didn't. Nice. Both downturns over. Gotta get a pal. Nope. That sucks. That was our only chance. Now it doesn't end in a draw. Now he wins. Now he wins. And that's uphill and uphill, so we're not going to do anything there. Yep, I messed up not picking up the ball with my sidestepper. I should have done a go for it to try to pick it up with the reroll. Absolutely what I should have done. I shouldn't have used my reroll on that one die there either. I should have saved it so I could do some goofiness with my source later. Because now you just bring this guy and mark him up so the tackle can't do anything. Guard back there. Keeps Oh, wow, he hit with the other guy. Okay. I did not expect that. Okay. Fair enough. Pretty nice play there. Gets to go stand firm on this guy. But it does free up my move 7 piece now. So that's a little bit of a scary scenario. Blitz there, yep. Only 2 dice, though. Now he'll blitz. Okay, so he'll blitz here for 3. Nice! Does he re-roll it? No, he doesn't. Now, what do we do here? Where are we going to sidestep? I think we're going to have to go here. Thought about going here, but then I had to make extra dodges. And at least here, he's still got to make a dodge if he chooses. He might just do the hit and push my sidestepper here instead. Might just take the chance on the dodge out and come over here. Nope, he does the hit. Oh, and he gets the bow. Damn it. Really? That's frustrating. Don't break, please. Nice. Oh, he did. Son of a bitch. Now I can't get a one die blitz on him. Should I choose to do that? Now we're really in trouble. Not getting our strength 6 guy back really hurt us here, too. So I had two misplays this half. The first one was leaving my move 7 piece on the line of scrimmage hits, where I didn't mean to do that. And then the second one was not picking the ball up with my sidestepper, doing the go for it to try to pick the ball up. And I failed that. And I break myself. Perfect. Well, that's probably game. Well, I think it was probably game before that anyway. Once he picked that ball up, that pretty much, I think, pretty much sealed it for me. And now I don't even have a chance to get to the ball with him failing that. Probably should have just brought him here to get the assist. Did the blitz there to move him out for protection. Like move him up here or something. Yep, now I don't have any chance of getting him unless I make a dodge out here. And that's going to be risky as fuck. Well, he played well. And that talk takes that away. He got enough removals early to make that the second half with the KO, miss KO rows really make it really hard for me. No takedown there is nice. Could get a one die hit on him. Takedown there and break there would have been nice. Hope we get a pal. Nope. He'll go one closer. At least make him do some hits here, right? Nice yellow there. Ah, break there would have been nice. Would have allowed us to get any semblance, kind of a semblance of pressure on him potentially, but no luck on that. Well, at least we didn't turn over on any of those one dice. That's good, because we could have broke ourselves and hurt ourselves. Yep. That'd have forced me to sidestep out away from him. No takedown, no. That's good. Sidestep to where we can have movement to get back to him again. Gonna cage up here. Oh no, he's gonna go for broke. Make me do a ton of dodges to get to him. He could surf me. Oh, he's not gonna. Yep, he could have moved both of those guys here and here and then dodged in there and then surfed. Yeah, he's gonna dodge out with him down here. Come on, fail these. Ah, failed the first one, made the second one, damn it. Don't know that I would go that route. What good does that do you? I like where he was going here for better. Go there with him and then bring him down to here just in case I do make the dodges to get to you. See, I don't like that play at all. Oh, he does the hit instead. Oh, and he gets the pal. Lucky dog. Wow. And he breaks. Ugh. Lucky fucking dog, man. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Oh, that sucks, man. Lucky, lucky, lucky. See if we can kill us a Croxagore here. Uh-oh, we break him. We break him. We break him. Ah, damn it. Lucky dog. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. At least gets us to there. Blitz here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We'd have to follow and dodge. We did the best we could, guys. We were down too many guys this second half, and we had a couple of misplays that screwed us. Cost us the potential draw. But that's alright, we survived. After using our APO early to get our one turner back, we survived the rest of the match, which is huge. Because he had some chances on our niggled guys to hurt some people. So, we did survive. That's good. And he played well. We get a 5. That's nice. Can replace our skinker that we lost. Our move boosted source steals the MVP. So, that puts him at 49. One casualty away from leveling again. It's a tough loss to take. I thought we'd have a solid chance at getting a draw there at least, but again, a couple of misplays by me cost us that opportunity. All right. That's going to put us behind the 8 ball now. We're going to have to win some matches here on out. He still has not confirmed it. Wait for him for a few minutes here, see if he gets this confirmed. There we go. Alright, so we get our other source back. He's a rookie that took a miss next game. I might actually just replace him and go with the with only 4 skinks. Let's see who we got next. Puts us at 2040. Yep, okay. So let's go see who we got next real quick. So we've gotten rid of a couple of the harder matchups that we've had to play. Leaves us right in the middle. We've already played the orcs, we've already played the dwarves, and now we played the lizards. So we played the orcs, the dwarves, and the lizards. Lizards, dwarves, and the orcs. So we still have chaos, which is a beat-up chaos team. We have wood elves, we have the Nurgle, which is going to be a tough one, the humans, the vampires, and the elves. So we've got a lighter schedule from here on out. Next week we get Nufflers of the Past. I have no idea who that is. The Nurgle. So we're going to have all our hard matches done off the bat. So we're going to replace the the source since we have the Nurgle. Has he played his match this week already? He has. So his team is set. Let's go see what his team looks like. We're giving him some TV. That sucks. And he's only missing a rotter. So, wow, he's only got 8, 9, 10, 11. So he'll have a rookie rotter for 40k, so won't be giving him 40k less than what I originally thought. His beast is guard, block, break, tackle, stand firm. That's a nasty beast. He's got a warrior that's strength boosted with block, dodge, and an armor break. He's got a warrior that is block, mighty blow, diving tackle, stand firm, and move broke. He's got a warrior that's block, mighty blow, guard, claw. So there's a killer. No piling on, though. And he's got another warrior that's block, guard. And then he's got 3 pesties. One is sure hands only. One is edge boosted, block, frenzy, move boosted. And then one is wrestle, tackle, strip ball. So he's only got 1 tackle piece. He's only got 1 claw, mighty blow piece. So this is not as bad as it could be. And then he's got 2 rookie rotters. He'll be at 18-20. And I'm at 2040, so I'm giving him 220K. And I'm going to get rid of Coke and replace him, since he's niggled. Since he didn't have anything at all, not even one SPP, we're just going to rename him the exact same as what the last one was. Coke the fifth. Yep. Takes us down to zero in money, but it gives us a fresh rookie source that is not niggled, which is big. All right. So we're at 0, 17, 133, 49, 108, 164, 129, 11, 82, 49, and 2. Perfect. So we just got to hope that he's not getting pals like the lizards just got against us. If he's not getting a lot of pals against our blodgers, then we'll be okay. I think we'll have a solid chance to win that and an extremely good chance to draw it. So, only one claw piece to worry about, that's good, and he's not tackle or pylon, which is nice. So, alright, well, that's it for this week's match in the OCC, guys. Thanks, everybody, for getting on and watching. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and we will see you in the next episode of the OCC. Very well played by Raspel, good game for him, and we'll try to get revenge on him the next time we play against him. So, have a good one, everybody.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people back to the beginning.
Lo. They do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.